House of Representatives has passed the 2023 appropriation bill at 21.83 trillion naira. This shows an increase of 1.32 trillion naira from the 20.51 trillion naira budget proposal of President Muhammadu Buhari.